All right, a little bit of DX action. Let's see what's going on around the hole in the wall, messy miracle bench. Non-Crooklyn, Brooklyn, New York CB shop. Richie, RC, like RC called a 127. Red Line Radios, baby. Red Line Radios.
Here goes the neighborhood.
What up, Hot Sauce?
Here goes the neighborhood.
Go down one channel. Go down one. Hey, yo.
What happened?
Don't move. Let me just throw the switch on the coffee pot. Don't move. I gotta tell you something. Yo, you with me? Yo, Hot Sauce.
Yeah?
All right, check it. No, not you. I whatchamacallit now. I delivered it with two other radios. Never got a chance, never caught this radio yet, never got this radio on screen. But I delivered the King's Crown with two different radios on two different dates. That is the Cobra 148 being the first one I did it with, and the Superstar 6900. John Boy's video games, The King's Crown, okay? First of all, you have to be, if you look at the top of the screen, you got to be in the red zone, okay? You got to be halfway, half or better to that, you know, in that red zone for the circuitry or the computer to read your transmission properly. But what The King's Crown is, when that unit, that thing that he's using to give you, you know, your audio and, you know, your spectrum and all that other shit, when the King's Crown, what the King's Crown is when you let go of the microphone, your transmission ends underneath it with five circles, okay? A big circle right under the center, and then on each side of that big circle, there's another circle, two circles, a size smaller each going left and right. That is called the King's Crown. That is when that unit that you're seeing on your screen tells you it just received the perfect transmit frequency with the perfect symmetrical modulation. Now, I never got a chance to catch this Badcat 980 on his screen until today. I'm redlining it, okay? I don't know if I got the King's Crown because the signal wasn't strong enough to read it, but the last 4 minutes of the gauge showed me multiple transmissions red line in that center. So until I can get a, you know, on gate a couple of more times, I'm not going to toggle with the tune-up, you know what I mean? I got to see what's up. But as far as the transmit frequency going, I'm going to open my new channel, going to have something to do with the word red line, you know, because Richie gives you red line radios. Now, everybody wants to know why I sound the way I do or why I perform and skip the way I do. That's easy. How many times I got to tell you? It's a transmit frequency thing, boys. And my damn partner, Supernova, beat me down for 4.5 years on the telephone bi-weekly before I put that antenna up, telling me that the whole East Coast is on 4 different transmit frequencies and ain't none of them right. Yeah. Okay, back to 28, back to Skip Gate. Richie RC, like RC caller 127. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, guess what? Daddy's home. I'm gone.
Desperado, we're wishing you. 11 811, downtown ground zero in the Big Apple, working this low level linear modified audio, getting on down. Good evening, time around the mag. The man on the fence in the northeast got down.
Thank you.
you sound real good in the New York video gate. Your pistol grip 127, video gate 30 minute zone. I'm in the 30 minute zone of video gate number 2, pistol grip 127, New York is clear.